Hello dear viewers, and welcome to another educational video. Without reminding you how good is a healthy diet in reversing diabetes, I want to go straight to the point, because I know that every single person fighting diabetes is aware of it. So, let's begin. One of the most significant ways to control your blood sugar is through diet and the foods you eat. It is crucial to keep your total calories intake for the day at a low but healthy level. The foods we will cover in the rest of this video contain almost no calories, and may even end up in the negative because you will burn them for energy when you make any physical effort. This means you can enjoy as much of each of these foods as you wish. Carrots. They are generally orange but are also found in white, purple, yellow and red. They contain high amounts of beta-carotene that turns into vitamin A, which is essential for good eyesight. One cup contains only 53 calories and more than 400% of the daily value for vitamin A. Mushrooms, often used as a meat substitute by vegans and vegetarians. One cup contains no more than 15 calories along with vital nutrients. Apples. Very nutritious, and a cup of a sliced apple contains 57 calories and 3 grams of dietary fiber. Tomatoes. They are one of the world's most popular vegetables for taste and versatility. Loaded with lycopene, a beneficial compound, tomatoes can protect against inflammation, heart disease, and cancer. Strawberries. So delicious, versatile and fashionable. Consuming berries in general helps your body to fight chronic illnesses such as heart disease and cancer, with fewer than 50 calories in a single cup. Spinach. Full of minerals and vitamins including vitamins A and K, as well as folate. Spinach is a rich source of protein compared to other leafy green vegetables. One cup of spinach is only 7 calories, so it is most likely to be a negative calorie food. Drinks. Water is the best drink as it has 0 calories. Most of the herbal teas have very few or no calories. A cup of black coffee only has 2 calories. These are the best liquids to drink as everything else has more calories, so read the labels if you don't know. Cucumbers are often used in salads. They are full water, so half a cup of cucumber is only 8 calories. Watermelon. It's well known for its hydrating ability. Loaded with vitamin C and has a certain amount of nearly all nutrients. A cup of diced watermelon has only 46 calories. Celery is widely acknowledged as one of the best low-calorie foods. It is high in water and has insoluble fiber, meaning it generally goes through your body without being digested. One cup of chopped celery contains only 18 calories. In addition to these, there are plenty of other foods also in this category, including lettuce, cabbage, garlic, grapefruit, lime, lemon, Brussels sprouts, zucchini and so on. Among this list of low to no calorie foods, there are certainly to be some you like. Consume most of them instead of eating high calorie processed foods that do not help you control your type 2 diabetes and overall health. Although managing your disease can be very challenging, type 2 diabetes is not a condition you must just live with. You can make simple changes to your daily routine and lower both your weight and your blood sugar levels. Stick to low calories foods to achieve your goals. The longer you do it, easier it gets. Like and subscribe to the channel for more health and nutrition videos. Thanks for watching.